Start your season with recommended settings. If you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the left.
It was time to get it lit. We got it hot like fever. Sick with the talk, passing your receiver. All about pens.
Subjugate the dub play.
And you know we can't wait to bring spins.
A-star quizzes, A-plus the final.
Vocals we align, we'll move it all
simultaneously over joints you rock.
We earn
30 years so you can say we got.
Three turns.
Live off the board, unlike you and your chess men.
We install doubt in you and your yes men.
And if the game had veins, we'll insert
upheaval the crown.
Cause the adrenaline we blend with the sound is our thing. We're leaving the kings of all crown.
So are you ready?
Ready.
Are you set?
Set?
Then jump to the rhythm as hard as you can go.
Keep it steady.
Steady.
To the letter, right?
Bang.
Turn it up, y'all keep the flow.
But can you rock it like rocket fuel?
What you talking about? Space out your mind.
But can you rock it like rockets, fool?
That's a close encounter of what kind?
Ready, set, steady, bang.
Then jump to the rhythm as hard as you can go.
Like rocket fuel.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. I don't wear ball mains. All I ever do is ball main. I am not a rapper, they all lame. I am not dope, I'm hard.
Wait,
I can power up and level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched and I better get set in. Finish him,
finish him.
Mess around with me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I better kill them all.
Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Batman when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
Designer sneakers hurt my feet now. Every beat is getting beat down. Couldn't eat, well watch I eat now. Like how you getting paid to freestyle? Different cities every week now. Every woman is a now. With state prop, you looking bleak now. I was home to sleep designing sheets now. 30 different missions, when I speak, they listen. Couldn't find the social fishing. Who the crew, it wasn't you. I know it's true, cause you look like the opposition. Run it up, greatest ever sums it up. I ain't have a lot when I was coming up. Kinda made my stomach turn when I brung it up. Wait.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank.
Start your week by installing your game plan.
Cook it up, gourmet.
Big numbers, big numbers. 100 minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team yeah. Count it, that's yeah. A big yeah. Number.
Hey, foreign cars, foreign seats with the foreign leather. Foreign number, put the card in the ATM.
Let's go, let's go. On the hop, fellas, on the hop. Who wants it? Let's see some hustle out there today. Got a big game this week, come on.
Mexican,
we need more.
man. Check the wrist, man. Got him hot. Hey. Man can't fall like this, man. Lord, pass the big scam when he stretch a disc. And some something if you want $1,000. On your fifth grand. Run it up, 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 count it up. Hey, hundreds and fifties and twenties.
Listen up, fellas. I think we all know what today was. Today simply wasn't good enough.
She tried to be nosy and hit on my ex. She like, girl, you can count on him.
Hey, hey. We need more. Tell him we need more. Putting numbers on the board like I'm keeping score. Hey, 16 cars in my front yard. Hey, 30 on my wrist. Bullet points of God.
Big numbers. Big numbers. 100 minute bag. That's a big number. Big numbers. Big numbers. Whole team counted. That's a big number. Big numbers. Big numbers. 100 minute bag. That's a big number. Big numbers. Blue hunts. Whole team counting. That's a big number.
S-T-R-O.
Yeah.
How many of y'all came to win?
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
Ready?
S-T-R-O, I ain't come to play with you.
Yeah.
Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade
with you.
Trade. It's early, I'm up.
Yeah.
I can't spend the day with you. I'm minding my business. I ain't getting paid with you.
Yo.
My color bright.
Hey, everybody, it's the coach. This is preseason football on EA Sports.
Oh,
coming
gosh,
up, we'll
I'm
see third-year
sorry,
quarterback Deshaun Watson and the Houston Texans as they match up with the great Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. I'll see you again at halftime as we preview some of the action coming up on Sunday. But for now, it's Thursday night football. And on the call, as always, is Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
We're at the oldest continually operating stadium in the NFL as you get a look inside Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay.
But now that my mic's on, here we go. Okay, we're down 7-0. This is a preseason. There we are. Coming out. I guess I'm picking the plays.
Blue 58!
I can't believe they let you play.
Wait, I need to see what difficulty this is on. It's on Pro. Wish I could change that, because I would have it on all Madden, so it wasn't that Pro's good enough.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a gain of 16 and a first down for the green and gold.
Defense gives up a touchdown on the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start.
Ooh, I just knocked him
7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three. The success there, Charles, coming on the outside of the field of the ground game. Curious to see if that continues as we progress.
Yeah, we often talk about a variety in play calling and usually between run and pass. But in this case, with strictly the run game, you can be creative there as well. Run it inside, run it outside, keep the defense off balance.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a third and three. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. He's got his man, Valdez Scantling. And he's going to be taken down with another first down as the stop's made at the Texans 23. So a first and 10 now in Houston territory at the 23. Now it's Rodgers. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion, kind of a muddle in the middle of the field when you go make a play on football.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. And again, it's Rodgers.
Oh, there's my first catch.
He comes back with
first
one complete.
Aaron Rodgers, 3 for 6.
And he's going to be taken down with
first
another
catch.
First down as the stops made at the Texans' 12-yard line. A lot of attention paid this week in practice to red zone offense. The coach was optimistic about how it went. We'll see.
I'm going to try to pick up this block. Motioning him in.
They'll go with their leading rusher from a season ago. This is Aaron Jones. And he'll take this one inside the 10, down to the 8. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. On second and 7. Rodgers.
1 yard line. Let's go.
And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard
line.
7 yards on the pickup there, and now they'll have it first and goal. So they were able to put the pen to the paper this week, get this deal done, contract extension. And I'm sure that the coaches front office have.
Touchdown! That's first touchdown! I caught for the ball right away. Touchdown! Our first down.
His guys are on the board here in this first quarter.
We have one touchdown.
Personally for him, a great opening drive. He had 3 catches, including the touchdown.
That felt like tremendous scout.
Okay, let's see what we can do. It's 7-7. They go right down and score. And I'm not in anymore. Doesn't look... Oh, we might actually get the win. Just about to say, doesn't look like we get the win. Ooh, it's gonna be close. Ooh, we take the lead and we get the win.
Well, Charles, an absolutely thrilling finish there at the end, down to the final play. Got it close to the goal line, but couldn't punch it in.
How much fun was that ending though for us?
We were standing
up. That was awesome. I was wide open.
You had to get out of your seat for that one. That close to the goal line. Oh,
we're
going to
play the preseason.
So that'll do it for my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaughan.
So we're just going to keep going and keep grinding on it, on the game. So let's go. First game, targeted 4 times, 3 catches, 1 touchdown. In one job.
Once you're ready, go ahead and select Advanced Week to get to your next game.
We're going to be versing the Ravens, so both defenses, we're going to start the preseason off pretty good. We're just going to simulate practice.
This is the player. This is your development trait. Superstar.
I'm gonna add one to 65 overall now. From the bottom and now we slip. You slip. I gotta get it, I gotta get it. You hate cause I don't know. But you wanna be famous. Okay. We're both 1-0 in preseason after 1 week. I make a lot of new money, be liking my flavor, I think it's cause I'm coming to this game trying to get another win. We're gonna try to not drop the pass. We're just gonna try to get catches and we can get another touchdown. That'd be awesome. Good preseason. Sets us up good. Maybe we'll play 2 quarters this game. I don't know. Who knows? One of their corners is pretty darn good. They have some pretty good corners. Lamar Jackson's 4 for 4, 41 yards, but no touchdowns. Aaron Rodgers, 5 for 8. 58 yards or 68
yards. Hey everybody, it's
the
coach.
Something
this
like
is
that.
Preseason football on EA Sports.
We got the one touchdown.
Coming up, we'll see the 15.
We're going to skip this so we can just get right into the game. We get the ball to start off. First drive. Coach is talking to me. I wish I didn't pick the play. They just picked the play. Oh, Earl Thomas.
On first down, Rodgers.
First play. Let's go. It's a catch. Aaron Rodgers, 1 for 118 yards.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. An early statement on the game's first play. 18 yards and a first down. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. To throw is Rodgers.
2 catches.
Left side, it's complete.
Let's go. Aaron Rodgers is 2 for 2.
And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Give him 18 on that play, and Green Bay has the first as well. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he'll just get back to the line of scrimmage, if that. And with a flag on the field. And that one looks to be in the area where someone was held. That one whistled against a big right tackle.
You think being able to fire out and block, it'd be a lot easier to not commit a holding penalty. But it's tough to keep those guys right in front, isn't it?
We're going
to
pass. I'm going.
Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones.
Whoa. I switched
the
play.
He's going to get hit at the line of scrimmage and driven back.
Aaron Jones
going to call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
Okay. Wait, I'm going to just cross that ball. Alright, there's going to be a
little more. Quickly here, and that's complete.
Dang it.
An eligible receiver downfield. Offense.
Man, two quick penalties.
Now those linemen, of course, can't be more than a yard downfield when a pass is thrown, and they might have been able to call that on a couple of guys there.
Yeah, that was. I'm going to say that was on me for going down the field. But.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down. And this is caught. It's Jimmy Graham.
Jimmy Graham.
And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. Just shy of the 20. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run.
We're going to try to run for it.
How about the passing numbers so far on this first drive?
No doubt about it. They're flinging it around pretty successfully. And look at the start. The confidence level that we see in him rising because he's hit a few early. And how about the last one? The big shot right there.
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. That's over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays. They've taken this opening kickoff and marched it right down the field defensively. Not much resistance.
And that's the point, because my admiration is for the guys moving the ball right now. They know what they're doing. Their plan is working. But I flip it over and watch and say, okay, what are you going to do to change things up? Because if you don't, they're going to put that ball in the end zone real soon.
Another shot from the 9 on second and goal.
Throwing touchdown, our second in our career.
And he's got it. In our second. It's caught from Packers touchdown.
Touchdown. We're up 7-0 now. Oh, we're going to get more action at 7-7. We're getting more action. I'm going straight downfield.
Rodgers now on first down. Ooh, the connection made. It's Graham. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. Give him 15 there, and the Packers have a first.
Well, we have time.
So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Over the middle, and it's incomplete. Devontae Adams, the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down. So second down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40. On play action, Rodgers.
Yep, we got it. Oh,
and this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a third down.
I got hit.
This should be the final play before the quarter ends. Throwing is Rodgers on third down.
God, let's go!
Throwing right, and that's complete. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play.
Glad, okay,
these two teams all tied after one. So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 45-yard line. They'll run it with Jones. And he's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Looking to throw on second down. Rodgers, and that's complete to Adams. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens' 29-yard line.
Devontae Adams has one reception, 17.
Rodgers now 7 of 10 here in this first half, and he's got a first and 10. From the gun, it's Rodgers. And he finds a man with a crossing route.
This catch?
And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19.
Yeah.
Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
When you're playing a quarterback with some experience and some moxie, you enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part about that play for him I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
2 yards, good enough for a first.
Man, I should hit sticks in there. Why did I have to go?
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. Looking for a seam, but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Tackle made there by Josh Bynes.
Okay, we're switching the play around. Okay.
That's a jet sweep. This is Adams. And that would cover beautifully. Their defenders stay on, and they'll stop him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of two. And they'll be facing a 3-12. On third down.
Other side, it's up.
Looking end zone, but it's
incomplete. And there, I thought we were going to have a touchdown and wait until we get the field goal. We're going to come back now. But we just got a touchdown there. We're up 10-7 still.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. As we thought they might do here in week two of the preseason, they'd left their starting quarterback out there for this second quarter, but I would imagine we will not see him after halftime.
Yeah, this is the time of year you've got to get your backup some reps and make sure you protect your starting quarterback.
Back to the air on second down. It's Rodgers.
We got another
play. Looking left side, and it's complete. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
And we have 6 receptions, 89 yards, and 1 touchdown.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps.
And this ball will be intercepted. Picked off at the 20, and he brings it back to right around the 26-yard line.
We're losing. Coach talking to us. I'm just going to go deep.
Okay. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive.
Oh, I just thought he threw another interception.
That's caught here by Adams. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. The big play to start him out has him at the 45 already.
Dropped. I hit my hands. I never pressed the button.
You know, during these preseason games, we're in week two right now, it's always funny looking at our spot charts up here in the booth, because with all the guys that might play in this one, it seems to get bigger and bigger each year.
Yeah, we pretty much supersize them, don't we? Because, you know, remember, they're carrying 90 now. And with the new rules, they'll carry 90 all the way through the preseason before they make the final cut. Oh, yeah, a lot of guys to learn for these games.
So now 3rd and 10, they had the big play to start the drive, the 2 incompletion since. And now the 3rd down throw incomplete as well.
Rough. Couple of drops here down 7. I'm just going.
From the 29, Rodgers, and that'll be incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock. And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter. So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a 3rd and 6. Rodgers now to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line.
We have 7 interceptions, 98.
So we have reached halftime with a touch. All right, hang on.
Just what I wanted to do. And we're going to go fast. We're down 14 now. And we're down 10 now. We're down 13 now, and we are going to end up losing this game.
So the final seconds tick away in this Baltimore victory. And it wasn't really always pretty. They had their bumps and bruises. Really, both sides did. But they did what they needed to do at home to get the win.
Yeah, they really had to grind this one out, didn't they? Because nothing came easy. Every snap was a major league brawl. They had to win at the line of scrimmage, win downfield. They got all those things accomplished. But to win a close one like this, you know, every team wants to be physical. We've heard that.
In the next episode, in episode 2, we'll do preseason 3 and 4, because that game we played longer than I expected. We might just advance on. Reverse the Bears week 1 away, prime time, just in the video. Remember, remember to tell everybody about these videos, and thanks for watching.